Is your hungry girl? What? No. What? Well, I'm also in here. Come over here. Is your Floyd or Nelson? Is your Floyd or Nelson? Jenny. to snow here. It's not snowing hard, but it's starting to snow.
Is it actual snow now?
Yeah.
About a half hour ago, it was still 34 degrees out, so it wasn't quite snowy. It was kind of mixed.
We came from Sherwood. Well, we came from Fort Wayne and through Sherwood and coming towards Defiance, it started snowing harder. And then when we got here, it sort of kind of... Hi, Bam Bam. Hi, my cat. MK. Hi, Fluffy. Hey, Leslie. Purple. Cleveland doesn't have any. We don't need to get it. We don't need to get it. Garfield. I'm gonna miss that big old fella. It's snowing in Illinois. Jarvis, is that you, Jarvis? No, I think that's no. What are you doing, Floyd or Nelson? What you doing, Floyd or Nelson? Huh? You are so handsome. Yes, you are. You're a pretty baby. Aw, Dutchie, what's the matter with them? Doggone, they don't know what they're missing. Brandon, they're saying hi to you.
Hi. Okay.
I
was
like, I don't know what you want.
You spoil babies. Hans, you spoil babies. I think you're spoiled babies, yes. I think you're. Oh, Cumbus. Gonna miss him. Little Cumbus.
He was sleeping.
Was he sleeping? Mm-hmm. Oh, Cumbus.
It says it's darker over here.
Hey, stray cat, did you cry? I don't blame you, Bam Bam.
What, for Garfield?
Yeah. Brandon and I stopped by last night. I wanted to tell him I loved him before he went bye-bye. Brandon had him purring so hard he was squeaking. I don't know how he was breathing because he was purring so hard.
Did you get a bath?
Well, how are you supposed to get any history, Dutchie, if somebody doesn't hire you?
Did you get a bath? Oh.
His new parents look good. I sure hope so. I sure hope so. If he ever becomes a lap cat, I hope they're ready. Oh, Cumbus.
I think he got a bath today, unless he got brushed. Here, down.
Come yes.
Hey, bud.
Sneeze on me if you weren't here. It's gonna sneeze. Little Cumbus.
What?
Hi, Stinky.
Peace.
think I remember seeing you last night.
Yeah.
Kate's got the keys.
Are you staying out at Kitty Castle? What'd she get?
Renzo.
Oh, Renzo. He's like, what hit me?
She got him good, too. I mean, slapped him right on the forehead.
What happened to you? His eyes are like, oh, what?
You burn. Okay, mom.
He says, well, I'm not sure what got me. Say, it's your compass. Say, hi everybody, I compass. And I was sleeping.
Asha. Asha.
Where you going, compass?
He likes those. Yeah. Melrose. Well, he starts sucking.
Uh-huh. Well, he did that. He's always done that ever since he was a tiny baby. You know, one of those fit in the palm of your hand. Hi.
That's a bouncy.
The quicker picker upper. Yeah, there. Now you can. It's all bouncy.
These bouncy and Columbus should go together.
They should, because you have a long hair and a short hair.
They look like they could be brothers and sisters.
They do. Got the same feet.
Remember whiskers. Remember when I was holding her and eating candy? Well, candy was taking them. And then,
look at Lorenzo. He's like, oh, I don't dare move.
Yeah.
I got stepped on too.
That's exactly the look on his face. He's in one spot and his face is like, I can't move. Because if he moves one way, Alma's gonna get him. If he moves the other way, Mario will get him. If I play dead.
It's my chest right there.
Cakes. He wants to jump up on his stool.
Cakes?
Yeah. Jump up on your stool.
Yeah. You see? Yeah. How's Rebecca today? Is she doing pretty good?
I just got here probably about 45 minutes ago.
Because she was doing a lot better yesterday.
Yeah,
than she was.
Yesterday,
I think their mom's.
She was eating our.
I think her. I don't think I think Marmalade's out.
She's in there cleaning one of her brothers.
She was on the table. She was just like, you know, she has that look on her face. It's always blurry.
Marmalade's not in there with them. I think I saw her go back there.
Is Marmalade supposed to be up with
them? I don't know.
jerseys in there with something. I think Jersey's in there with them.
Because they just got dry food.
I think Jersey's in there with them.
Yes. So how did I get in
there? Lorenzo liked to sleep in there a lot. He was quiet.
He's not quiet in there.
Bounty.
Well, that's where Jersey spent most of his few weeks in there.
Bounty.
See where Patty was?
Preakness said, oh. And Preakness says, I am a baby.
Nice.
Jesse's right behind you.
Just a few.
What are you doing here? It's like a big party going on.
Yeah. I'm usually in bed by now.
You take a Mary out with you?
She she'll be okay for a couple hours and she's pacing a little. So I come down and then she'll calm down.
Yeah, it has, it's sticking a little, but it's just kind of dusting the road right now, but I guess it's supposed to get worse later on in the night. Thought I saw like 8 to 14 inches.
Yeah.
So, yay. January is quiet, but February is going to start off pretty big.
Hi, Bobby with the big eyes.
Yeah, right. You must be here for you, Nelson. You're for you, Nelson.
It's been a while since I've been out here.
I was thinking about it just the other day. I thought it was
2 minutes. Maybe 40 minutes. And then go back.
I'm sure. Yeah, I figured with the snowstorm, I wouldn't be getting out of my apartment for a while.
Yeah.
They wait until after the snow falls to plow it out. And where my car is, it's like they shove the snow up. So it makes it even worse.
You are Nelson. You're Nelson. Yeah. Nelson.
Be nice. I don't know why all the sassy ones really gravitate towards me.
Paddy. He says, yeah, what's your problem?
I'm in a room.
Why don't you put him up on that table?
Come on.
You're going to have to move him up here.
He's...
Thank you.
Always gotta be on your stool. You see how fast you
turn? Oh, yeah.
Gotcha. Is that better? It's like he knows when it's Saturday or something. That's Nelson. He's got the small white. Floyd's got the all white and the black nose.
Oh, okay. Nelson has a black nose.
Yep.
Okay, Nelson nose. Okay.
See those quick reflexes of mine?
She says, Elizabeth is mine.
Mine. I'm
kind of
blocking everyone.
That one night that Brandon was holding her.
I haven't.
Who are you looking for?
Cutie.
I haven't seen her tonight.
I only got as far as the tube before Mary
caught
me. The night Brandon was holding her and Mary was giving Brandon wet willies. Oh my gosh. She had her nose in his ear. Just, it was. Asha says, I want to go over there, but Alma's there.
Yes. Yes.
Look, Rebecca.
Come on.
You ready?
Come on.
Yeah. Oh, wait.
Cheers.
Okay.
Cheers.
Come on, let's check it out.
Cheers.
Jessica. Oh, my goodness. Hey, Leanie. Hi, T-Mac. How are you? Do you want down back?
Does he want to act like he wants down?
Rinso. I'm not going to give you a bath. No, Rinso, I'm not going to give you a bath. Let go of me and then go.
Jesus.
He says, I want to go.
Jesus.
Hi, Sonny Jay. He says, I'm coming over to see you, Brandon. Are you ready? Yeah, I'm anxious.
She's calling me back. I can't reach you there.
Jesse. Where, Rinso?
I can't lift my leg up anymore. Yes. He's just staring at me.
Who's that?
Him. I can't see him, so I moved him over so he wasn't blocking him.
Yes.
I think Bobby let you hold it. Right there.
I don't think. I don't know if she does.
Well,
or not.
She likes hair, so.
Yeah, I know.
She keeps tapping me in the back.
Oh, she does. What are you doing?
I'm trying to pet her.
Pet one or the other. He'll be fine.
Did you see it?
Jesus.
I don't hold him, but I don't think she likes being held.
No, she doesn't.
That's really difficult for me, though. What you doing, Enzo?
Oh, is he okay?
He rolled right off the step.
Enzo.
I think he's trying to get that. She's
got a mat under her chin with the cheeks.
Jeez. He's like, you're not on my list anymore.
He likes to be massaged. I wonder if Pat his or her massage therapist. He loves it. Loves it. Don't you win, so. He says, I got to scratch my toes.
She's got a mat.
Does she?
Because when I itch it, she starts kicking.
Uh-huh.
Cutie.
Is my head to get up there?
Was that? Oh, Columbus.
Yeah.
Columbus.
You just
she's just sleeping tonight. Or she's sleeping
yes.
Her key off. She really wants you to pet her.
Oh, Mr. G get adopted today.
Right.
So he's gone already?
Yeah, he left today.
They left.
I heard that the lady who adopted him was here for a long time this afternoon looking at all the kitties to see if there was another one that she might want. Instead of, I still call him Garfield. I just did. And she came away and she wanted Garfield.
How did they take him? Just no cat carrier or nothing?
I don't know. Do you know how they took him? Like if they had him
in
a cat carrier?
Oh, they probably had him.
They've got big ones,
though. He's going to be so happy.
Oh, I know what.
Brandon had him pruned so hard last night he was squeaking.
He
was squeaking.
He makes some funny noises when he purrs.
He squeaks. But then what's so funny is he'll be doing that, and another cat will walk by, and in the same breath he'll growl. She says, I'm coming, Elizabeth. I'm coming. I'm coming, Elizabeth.
You coming in front or I'm behind?
She's just going to plow you over.
Whichever way.
Aww. I was like that mouse bed.
Yeah. Well, he can crawl in there, and he's comfy, and it's close around him. It makes him feel safe. It's spooky looking.
Yeah.
He's comfortable in there.
Can I see?
Is that Jarvis? Right here?
No, it's
Bounty.
There's two way too small to be Jarvis.
Yeah, that's true.
It was funny last night, Jarvis was bulging from a size nut.
Yeah, he's got that FFRC belly. Hi, Tegan. That cat is so pretty. And he's another one, Norton and Tegan. You got the long hair and the short hair version, just like Tinker and Merle.
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
And it'd be the same with Bounty and Columbus.
Yeah.
You're moving now, Mom. What are you doing? Oh, Jesse. I wish Sander could see that.
Can you take a picture and send it?
Like this. That's the first time I've ever gotten to do this to her.
But that feels good. Because it's hard for them to scratch because they lose their balance.
Well, and I love this one because it's not like the combs or the spiked ones.
It can kind of massage you too.
It's easier on the muscles and stuff.
There you go.
she gets herself up here and she'll claw at it, and then she licks at the stuff here.
Oh. Hello. Are you the hairstylist? I can't see.
Trying. Not quite picking up.
Columbus. Columbus.
I had the hairstylist a couple of weeks ago that just rammed into my skull and was moving my hair all over everything.
Yeah.
He was up. I was in the
you sure I'm not done.
Cabana. So I was sitting on a
bed. Okay.
Is that Columbus?
Yeah.
Hi, Tara.
Hey, Jackson. You're getting to look more like Bender.
That's what I said.
Oh, not yet, Tara. Hey there, Jackson.
Patty. Patty cakes.
This is all a few instances. This is here, right there, right there. Yeah, that's good.
Jeez. She's nibbling on you?
And as soon as I start brushing, she stops.
It's probably an itchy spot. Yep.
Duratio has a spot. He's scratching. Starts licking himself.
Yeah, or else he'll lick the air.
Sorry, I didn't miss.
Right there. Right there, she says. Oh, right there.
I feel so good.
Because they can't. They can't keep their balance to scratch.
This is my cup.
She was a sick little girl.
Who was?
Nakani. She was
40.
That's something that.
Turn around now, but. Yeah.
That's something.
Wow. Jesse's swatting at her.
Okay.
Linda, what's your name?
That's all you.
I don't know, you're gonna be sticking your head in my shoe there, bud. Can I get some of your energy?
Ready to leave.
Goodness gracious, girlie.
What?
Don't watch yourself up. Where do you think you're going now?
I think that is the first time I've heard you purr while you're in my room.
August.
I love how she just gets so excited.
On the booth if you could share with Kiara. Hey, wicked. Hi, Dorothy. Go down. What's there, a piece of food you're trying to get to? Almost fell. What did you want it? There's food up here. Do you want some food? What you want? I'll hold you. No, not really, Contessa. I had to come see Mary first, and then Alma, and then all the others. Auntie Mac. Carrier back there to see who would come in willingly.
Lady Jolene. She's got her face washed. Look at that. Isn't that a baby doll?
Look at that baby.
You got the best with the kids.
Oh,
just good.
No. You sit down and they all congregate to you too. Do you thank you?
No, and usually she comes running and she hears my voice.
Yeah, she's lately been like on the call when I come and sit on the floor. She's usually there. She must be out. She's sleeping. Thanks, T Mac. All the other volunteers are good too. Are you done? Did you open that back door? She might be back there.
Oh, is that her there?
Linda?
What?
Kitty.
Just woke up.
Cutie. Sweetie.
I think she thought I was sitting down, probably. False alarm.
There we go. Yeah, she went out there because she thought that she didn't hold out there.
That's what I thought was that.
Oh my goodness, Mary. She did. Is you a hungry girl?
went to get his plane. I went to go see Campy, and she woke up and scared me, and I scared her too.
There you are, baby doll.
Patty says hi. Here comes Mary. Here comes Asha. Linda, Joanne is asking which mommy cat you assisted with that had two babies with their cords twisted together. You assisted with a birth of two babies that had their cords twisted together?
Oh, that was... And I helped a couple of mama cats with their delivery, but...
Do you remember the markings? Mama's markings?
I think the one was a white cat that I actually had to put the afterbirth on and stuff. She had three.
Oh, Addison, you see yourself. Look there, Addison. Look how handsome you are.
I love that.
He's like, oh, look at me. Did you see yourself? See how handsome? Wow, look at you. I think that's your best side. Yeah, I think that's your best side.
Look at him stare.
Look at me. Oh, oh. See a Patty tail. Tegan's tail is really thick and
fluffy.
Uh-huh. Full.
It's getting fluffier, I think.
You see Candy. Go down there.
People said I should take you to KK.
Let's see, who took Bounty?
No, Joni did and Tabby did.
Yeah, Joni did. She gave sleep.
See, Tabby said she cuddled up with
them. She said, whoops. Oh.
Her and her daughter took Bounty and Columbus together. She said they slept with them.
Okay. I don't know if Joni took anybody with Bounty or if it was just Bounty. Because she said.
Did she take Floyd and Nelson maybe? Maybe another one. She took three or four.
That was the next night, but the first night she took Bounty and she didn't get any sleep.
She told me that. She goes, just watch him.
Are you watching up there? Huh? Did you see? Looky here. Look up there, buddy. Well, look. Oh, hi. Is he waving at everybody? He says hi. It was Casparilla. Linda, it was Casparilla.
Oh.
Free chocolate cookies, thanks, Dutchie. Oh. Isn't he handsome? He sits down here. So he's like, oh, yeah.
No.
I know.
Like, you know, they're cute.
Is this what you want?
And he's really gotten comfortable in just the short time he's been here. Just so comfortable. Well, you're still looking, but you can't see. See, you're right there looking. Look up here, buddy. Look up here, buddy. Here, get on my shoulder. Get on my shoulder. I don't want to cut.
I'm taking Noble and Almond. Come on, baby, I can't find Noble.
Okay, Noble's the tiger with white.
Mm-hmm.
It looks like a boy.
Yeah.
What? Her bounty. Her bounty. Her bounty. Come up here. Here's such a sweet. You see, there's a toady up there.
Down here, just a little bit ago. I should have smashed him up.
There you go, Mary. What you think you're bounty? What you think you're bounty, girl? You've grown so big. You used to be the size of your head. Hey, Addison.
Think Ben might be in there.
He's so funny to watch. Brandon says he walks like an elderly man with a walker.
That's what. Just, well, I asked Jackie. I said, "Are you sure it's not arthritis?" Because you know how Zelda sometimes walks. That's kind of what it reminds me of. Are you sure it's not just not.
It's so funny to watch him. He'll come around the corner, and he'll be like, and then he'll. Just lay down.
Like me on one of my better days.
But he does. It's like, oh, oh. Makes me think of Tim Conway.
When he played the old man.
Yes.
Exactly. Surprise Cutie's not. Yeah. You want to go in the next one, Mary?
Thank you.
Noble and Honor are gonna take a visit with me.
Oh, now
it's exactly the way she lived here.
They climbed right in. Put a blankie over because it's cold down, okay? Good night, everyone.
Thank you.
You too.
I used to run weekends like at 4:30 in the morning.
Okay.
And then I had stuff to do. But I come in every once in a while. After dark.
Renzo's out and about, but this doesn't happen.
Renzo.
She's still trying to wake up.
Candy. Princess Candy.
What everyone else is saying.
I am going to clean up TV boxes.
Oh, they might not be cleaned up because they look pretty clean when I was
there. I always clean them. Do you want some food?
What time is it?
10 after midnight.
What time did you want to go? There's chocolates. Nervous is awake. Give this a meal. Gosh, she came out here quick. Nervous. See, look.
Murphy's awake here. You bring out food and everybody wakes up here.
set. Bert, you're not as little as you used to be.
Says that is not what I thought it was.
Probably was hoping to be. He always likes the baby.
You guys want some? What's going on out there? Don't you need a snack before 3:30?
Is that Jenny? Is that Vera?
I think it's Ratchet.
She must have liked what you put down. human tire. Oh no.
Excuse me, Brian.
Hey, come here. They want to see you. Yeah. They want to see you, Cam V. There's Cam V. Yep, yep. Yep, yep. Yep, yep, yep. Oh, Cam V. Cam V, girl. Oh.
got to hold her long enough for everyone to see her. I got to hold her long enough for everyone to see her, but that is fast. Now she's been about to take on.
It's funny, but when she wakes up, it's...
Jeez.
Thank you.
change.
Candy and Kirby. Look at her tail. They're really just staring at each other.
Everybody stay put. Hi, August. Are you winking at me? Huh? Are you winking?
Rachel.
Maybe were you playing with those bottles or those lids?
Fern's chasing Lucy.
Chasing who?
Lucy.
Oh, Fern.
she was up on that second level, and he jumped as he tried to get her. But he missed it. And hit his face in the pipe. Oh, she let me wipe her nose. Thank you. other side of me.
Emily, you're in there. Snoring. I hear somebody snoring. Somebody's snoring.
They're both like there's a thing of catnip, that rainbow catnip toy between them.
Jesse.
She's going to bed for the night.
I think Emily's in there.
Probably.
Candy. You. I'm gonna miss you.
Got me.
Did she?
She scared the crap out of me.
I'm gonna miss this little guy. They can't see you. Hi, Mike. How are you? He's going Wednesday. I'm going to miss him. Whoever's going to have him, going to have an awesome boy. I miss you, Columbus. I miss you and your colors and your purrs and your sneezes. I will miss. I will miss you so much. You just stay up. Where are you going? Where are you going? Huh? So silly boy. Aunt's to hold you because you won't be here. You won't be here next.
Is that Columbus?
Yeah.
I didn't bring that for you.
I thought we were going to go.
I thought you were sitting up here for a little bit.
Well, for a little bit, but I didn't think you were
going to. I can't stand. My legs hurt too bad.
Good night, Sean.
There you go. Oh. Come on.
Kinda says I would, but she won't let me go.
No. I'm blocking Patty.
I love you. I love you, Columbus.
Man.
I love you.
Wow.
What do you do? Oh, he's known for that.
That was my Columbus kiss. Oh, I'm gonna miss you.
Don't hit Asha.
I'm gonna miss you. Yep. I'm gonna miss you, Columbus. He goes right to that poof. He's like, oh yeah, I like to do that.
He just do too.
He says, can I take this with me?
You hear him?
Yeah.
Hey, don't hit Asha.
You know, Ma. Come here. You know, Ma. Come on, you know, Ma. Hey. Come here, baby. Come on. Come on, you know, Ma.
Cam.
Come on.
Cam.
That a girl. That a girl, you know, Ma.
Cam.
A pretty girl.
Yeah, he's just sitting over there staring at me.
A pretty. How pretty you know.
She talks a lot. Patty needs stretches.
You know, Ma.
You notice how he stopped cleaning himself and started scratching him?
Oh, yeah. Hi, farm girl. Yeah, it started snowing. It's real, real light right now.
Being warm. Sort of storm. Oh, everyone. Okay.
You know, Ma. You know, Ma. You know, Ma.
I thought it was you.
I know, I kept saying it wrong. It's you know, Ma.
But not everyone else calls her you know, Ma.
I don't know what they call her. Stinker? Do they call you a stinker? Huh? You sure are a pretty girl.
Cam.
Yes, you are.
It's your Cammy.
Yuna says, sure.
If you insist. Can't be cur. See, I got stuff to do. Rain. Let me hold you. Huh? Is that what you want? Come on.
She says, oh, I just can't. Now, is that Bonchi down there?
Uh-huh.
Okay. Columbus.
I think he's passed out. Look how he's laying. He's literally laying on his belly.
Yeah, he's going to need a poof. You wake him up, he's going to start sucking on it.
What? I'm not getting tired. We can leave.
Oh, Kiara.
Come on, we'll hop up here. Come on, if you want to hop up here. What? Come on. Cutie's like, okay.
I held Cutie a little bit ago. She wasn't very happy about it. You know.
I've never seen Cutie jump.
Mm-mm. You know, Ma, it's you snooze, you lose.
After Linda was here, she's in a. She's never jumped.
Mm-mm.
She'll like climb, but she's never jumped.
And you know that's exactly what she's like. You snooze, you lose.
Perfect.
A male calico is up for adoption today at Petco in the Bay Area.
Oh my gosh.
Fair got a new collar. It's pink.
Male
oh,
cat.
Renzo! Renzo! Oh, Renzo!
Oh, what are you doing?
I think shutting the door on somebody.
Well, I think he was trying to go, but his back feet weren't going. His front feet weren't moving.
That's scary when a male calico's up. You just wonder if you hope the wrong people don't get a hold of him. Wow.
You know.
They're worth a lot of money. Yowza.
We can burn and run some go.
Hugs. Hugs. I love you. Hugs. Bite. Bite. Hugs.
They, when they see each other, it's like the world stops. You moves too.
Sometimes wonder if Vern plays too hard.
Sometimes. Look at Lorenzo. Just cool your jets.
Yeah. There he goes.
Uh-oh. Oh, I got to cool it.
She runs between them.
Oh, did you see who she went after? He was chasing her.
Vern, you're a little stinker.
They love that thing.
The white.
Look at Renzo.
Yeah.
He is loving it. I was afraid that when he was, you know, trying to take off these clothes on himself in the door.
Well, I thought he had his toes stuck.
Renzo.
This is the most active I've seen Renzo in a while.
Oh, Alma.
Easy, Alma. Easy, girl. Easy, girl.
It was cool seeing her do what she's doing with that tree. Oh, Renzo, no. It's like, I got to get some fool. He's chowing down, yeah. And he's watching as he's eating, too.
All she did was turn around and go, well.
Yes.
That's all she
Zelda.
Did.
Zelda. Hey, Zelda. She likes to drink out of the faucet, too. Zelda. Zelda.
Down to be. Kiara's been pretty quiet to me.
Can't be.
He passed out.
Yeah, he is. He's out.
If you could see my angle, it was like, look, his legs kicked out over here. Uh-huh. This makes me tired.
I'm gonna miss you, buddy.
He's gonna jump up on their lap, and that's gonna be it for him.
Yep.
Campy.
Their lap or shoulders. Well, we probably should keep going.
Sure.
Yeah, it's 1:15. Don't know what it's doing outside.
Clippus is really how cold this is.
The odds of them, yes, yeah. That's right, Joanne. It's like phenomenal. I don't know if they can breed, Joanne. You'd have to Google it, but I don't know if they can breed.
Look how hard he's sleeping. He's breathing hard.
No, there he goes. Did you hear him take off and purr?
That's what JoJo would do. As soon as you do, you didn't even have to touch him.
Okay, that's what I thought, Joanne. Because they're such a fluke. Oh, we will, T-Mac. I will, Tara. Everybody else who's going to get this snow, you please, please, please be careful.
There he goes again. What was I doing? Oh, yeah.
Can they see Columbus?
Yeah, they can.
Yeah, they can. It's a detail. Boop.
I wish that towel wasn't there. They could see his leg better. Oh, shoot.
Yeah, it went inside. Bounty, the quicker picker up.
They need to take both Columbus and Bounty. Yeah,
they do.
So it's going to come out. It might be Jesse.
Do I see a tail? I do. It is. Oh, Jesse.
This darn door.
Jesse. Oh, that's Tegan's tail. Come on, Jesse. Jesse. See her head just pushing.
Those darn kids shut me in. When Bounty launched, she landed on a spot that wasn't so good.
Get yourself in there. So your tail's not at the door.
When she launched from there, she landed where she shouldn't have landed. That's what I was like.
You who's growling. Don't be growling. Who's Campy?
Guess I'm done. Well, maybe a couple more. She's a lot more vocal than she ever was. This is how a lady does it. Yeah.
Can. She goes, why can't I get close to your hand? Hi, Corby. Corby says, Corby says, oh. Look at her. That could have been a flip for Candy. Candy. She had a quick nap. Now she's got to explore again.
Yeah.
She is a people cat.
She is. Oh, I know.
She got a new collar.
Look at you. You've got a pink collar. Look how, oh, that's even blingy. It's got sparklies on it. Whoever is, high oils. Whoever's going to adopt Columbus.
Bounty's,
Bounty needs to go to
6 months.
No, she's not that old.
Four.
And she's good four. She needs to go with Columbus. Columbus needs a sister.
He passed out
again.
Oh, nope.
Nope, this is Bounty.
Yeah, Columbus is over in the bed. Columbus is right here.
Good night.
Good night, Canton.
Your turn.
Bounty, you need to go with Columbus. You need to be Columbus' sister.
That's not
it. Nope, there he goes. Kind of funny, TJ will be doing that. Like he'll keep licking my hand, and then he'll stop, and then I'll start getting kind of like
he woke up.
Yeah. Oh. He's barely hanging on.
You're gonna have a lot of You're gonna
say, but
you're gonna fall off, go boom. Yes.
He loves that poof.
Yes, he does. His lawyer's gonna have to get him one.
Or he's gonna start doing it here for
Jesse. Jesse. Jesse.
Compass. Oh dear, Jesse. So how do I get around?
Yeah, he has a poof addiction.
Yeah. Yep, he's going to need his very own poof. Which one of the cats was adopted or was given a poof? Mm-hmm. I can't think now which it was.
Patty cakes,
oils.
Patty cakes, patty cakes.
This is so strange.
Look at Jesse's just laying there.
It's strange that he follows me around like he does.
Just patting.
He's a sleepy cakes. And he fell asleep again. Belly. Oh, would you get excited?
Oh,
wow.
Oh, come this.
Bounty's on your back. She was.
Yes, I think you need to go with him.
It's like when you're calling a cat or a dog and like you go, that's what he's doing. Yeah.
You need to go with Compass. Yes, you do. When they come to get Columbus, you need to introduce yourself.
Camby.
Yeah, you need to go with Columbus. Yes, you do.
Camby.
You need to say, I'm the shorter version of Columbus. Who's getting Caden? I don't know who's talking.
Burn.
Yeah. We're gonna get going. Dose was the proof, yeah. Yeah. The camera's up. Or was down lower. Oh, he's going to bite your nose. When he bites kind of hard. Especially if he gets that tooth in that nostril. Oh, I love you too, stray cat. Thank you.
Oh, Patty got a buff there.
No, he didn't. He's biting your ear. Come, bitch. He says, I pierce your ear.
There. He is purring very, very hard.
We will, from girl. Thank you. Good night, Lily. He said, I'm loving you. I love you.
She said, hey, no.
Compass. I miss you.
She's all right, lady.
I am so clueless. He says, there's those shoulders that I like.
I wish they could see you.
Good night, Tara. I don't know about you guys, but I'm going to cry some big tears when he goes.
You hear him purring?
I can hear him clear over here. But we gotta convince his new owner to take Bounty.
He's just below Squeakin.
Yeah.
He's just below Prank So Hard Squeaks.
I'm just glad he's better than what he was a couple weeks ago. Good night, Mike. Thank you. Good night, Wisconsin.
You had to get Columbus and Ohio State together last time.
Yeah. He's just so cuddly. I mean, he just... But he's always been that way. Like they say, when he came in, he was so tiny.
I wonder how he got separated from his mom.
I don't know. I think they found him someplace. He was all by himself. I'm not sure his story. Oh, he'll bite your ear. Hang on.
I wish the camera was tilted up so I could see him.
He's doing kind of what Harry did.
Is he giving you wet willies?
Yeah.
He said, I just tell you I love you.
Aww. Now he's draped over his back of my shoulder. He's like, oh, massage me some more.
Yeah, he likes that.
See the one on the golf course? Or is that, no, there's one that was on a golf course. Archer.
Mm-hmm.
That's who it was, right?
Mm-hmm. Oh, this. He just makes himself comfortable. Because I gotta have that poof.
Yeah.
I gotta have that poof.
It's your record. I lasted that long.
Putter was on the golf course, yeah, but there was another one. There was a little black and white one. Archer, he was around there. Oh, I love you too, Leslie. Thank you, honey. Love you, Tara.
You say night pancakes? Pancakes.
Oh, Paddy. Some Paddy. Dear.
Oh, he's getting heavy.
Yeah, you better. You want me to take him back? Yeah. I don't want him to jump. Okay. It's snowing gently. It's not snowing hard yet. You're welcome, Leslie.
Camp.
Dear.
Yeah.
She's playing with Brandon. Stacy. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness, where are y'all? You guys all stay safe, whoever's in with the snow. Good night, Oscar. 6 to 10. Aye, aye, aye. Oh, thank you, Tara. You guys all be good, okay? Stay safe. I love you with my heart. Good night.
right.
It's snowing harder now. It's coming just straight down. Night, night, bam, bam. It's really, it's sticking out there, so. We'll get going. Y'all stay safe. I love you. Oh, good night, Leslie. Bless your heart. Good night. Love y'all. I say good night to you.
It's already
everybody, I love you.